Let's learn how to do the water test in your Instant Pot. The water test is the best way to make sure your Instant Pot is sealing properly and in great condition. Pour 3 cups of water into your Instant Pot. Set your Instant Pot to pressure cook on high for 5 minutes. Once your Instant Pot is finished pressure cooking, do a quick release of the steam. And lastly, if your Instant Pot was successful doing the water test, you are ready to start cooking.